Hi, I'm Coach Jeremiah Boswell with the Junior NBA, and today we're going to work on the shot fake. It's really important with your shot fake that your hips bend back and sit low at the same time as the ball hits it the top spot. So these should happen at the same time. Now I'm loaded into my legs and I can explode, and it also gives a real simulated look at my shot. All I'm going to do is toss the ball to myself, take a shot fake, then a one dribble shot fake, and repeat. Now I get to work on my shot fake off the catch and off the bounce. I want you to work on that, get about 10 reps, and do it both ways. Remember, if you post this, hashtag Junior NBA at home.